want this grid on my topic on my grid. Now you see, I'm opening my grids remote learning, and you can see the baby sleeping is on my grid, on my topic. Yes, on my grid. This is how I can borrow topics from the disco library. Now I'm going to record a video, or and Diaghileva says make video projects. I'm going to create a video response. I teach my students to create video responses here. That means that every student, even shy student, can amplify his voice or her voice. I click record a video, and now you see this page. I can download a video from my computer. For example, my students do home tasks and send them by email, and then I download this video from my computers. Or I can do it other way. I can drop a picture. I drop a picture from my computer just to hide my face and to show, for example, I'm speaking about Krasnoyarsk, and I want to show the places of my city. So I can stretch the picture and hide my face on, behind the picture. And I can start recording. Or I can make it smaller and just I can speak and show my finger to the picture. Yes. Now what else can I do? So I'm creating a project for my recording. I can also add some stickers here. Stickers. I can write, for example, city. I'm going to talk about city. City. Well, I don't see good pictures here. All right. Let it be house. Houses. I want a house. Okay. No house. Oh, yes, a house. I click this. So I have got some pictures. I'm going to speak about my city, the houses there. And also, I can add some emojis. Emojis or some accessories. I can put eye glasses on my I can put glasses on my eyes. Yes, I can hide myself behind the glasses. So yes, what else can I do? I can also print a text here. Type a text, click and type a text. I can also take a pencil and draw something. I can also hide my use some filter, for example, this one or this one or maybe this one. You don't see me. And I can also use the board. For example, I'm using the whiteboard, and it is very good when you explain some rule, you can write on the board, or I can use a blackboard. Yes. And now I'm going to record a video. I'm saying something and recording. Yes, I'm saying and recording. If I don't like my recording, I can redo. And all the project is saved. I confirm I want to redo, but the project is saved. And now I go again creating the project, la la la. I'm saying something. Then I go next. Yes. I check, yes, I check my video. Now I have to add a selfie. Let it be my selfie. I do a selfie, or I can hide myself. I make a selfie or hide myself behind a symbol, some smile and so on. So I create a selfie. And now I have to download. Now I can write some title, for example, city. I cannot. Or maybe if it is a student, I write his name. I can add a link. Now I have to submit video. And then I have to complete to have my video loaded. I will not complete. Sometimes it fails to load. Then I download the video on my computer, on my telephone, and then I upload it again. So this is what I can do with my topics, how I create videos. I teach my students to, shy students, to hide their faces behind the screen, behind the different features. So Flipgrid improves, okay, I will complete, then I will delete it. So I will delete my recording. So the features are changing every now and then. Now I will tell you about mixtapes, how to create students' electronic portfolio. For example, Okay, I see this one. So Nadezhda Ivanova is speaking. Let it be my student. Nadezhda Ivanova is my student. So I can listen to her. I can put a like. I can record a report. I can record a response to her, to my student, to say what I liked in his or her work. I can comment in this way. Ideas 5, performance maybe 4. I can comment on mistakes. I can create a vibe, a name, for example, city. So I create a vibe. So, and then I can put a star if the student performed very well. And now I'm going to add the response to mixtapes. So this the electronic portfolio of my student. These are the names of my students. I'm looking for Nadezhda Ivanova. I collect my recordings here. Sometimes I collect. Oh, yes, here I am. Nadezhda Ivanova. I add my recording to my. So I have got. Then I can share. I can share this with the parents, and I can send the link or the QR code to the parents and to the student. Oh, no, not this way, I go to mixtapes, and I see, for example, let it be Matveeva Kristina. She has got only one recording. What can I do? I can share her video to with parents, and they will see the recordings of his, of their daughters, of their child. So it's a kind of electronic portfolio to see the achievements, the accomplishments of all the students. Some of them have 2 videos, others have 8 videos and more. All right, what else can I do? I can also invite Grid Pals and collaborate with them, Grid Pals. I come to Grid Pals at the top. Now, I have to create my account here. I'm active. I choose active and I create my profile. So first I have to activate my profile. So I have already activated it. So after I activate my profile, my name, my plus is on the map. So you can choose Grid Pals, Grid Friends. This way you can click on the map and see. For example, you can see, yes, you see that it is Larissa Tarasevich. Oh, she lives not far from Krasnoyarsk. So she teaches this age of students, and I can send her invite through Instagram, Skype, through email or Facebook, and can invite her to be my Grid Pal. Or I can choose educators from the list, But I usually invite my fellows educators to be my Grid Pals, the people who I know. Now I coming back to my Grid Pals. Yes, my grids. When we had global connection in the in November 19, I created a number of grids for Grid Pals: Greece and Russia, Vietnam and Russia. For example, Greece and Russia. So I shared some information about Russia here, and after we received the postcards from Greece, we recorded 2 classes, recorded their videos for their Greek pals. They said thank you. They demonstrated the cards from Greece to their friends. Now, this is how I collaborate on. These are extracurricular activities, my collaboration on Flipgrid. I also love international global connections, collaborations. I will show you 2 my best projects. Global Citizen Network, we meet every Friday. We talk for about 2 hours. Students from different countries, teachers, we discuss some social volunteering projects. So these are our grids. We meet on Google Meet. And here is another project I admire. It is virtual culture trip initiated by Vietnamese teachers. So the students are grown up here. They are over 15, up to 30 university students. And we meet every Saturday. They respond on Padlet, on Flipgrid, we have a team or Zoom connections. So this is how I collaborate on the Flipgrid. And now I will show you my activity, my professional development. Now you see, my badges, achievements. So, do I already have this? Okay, you see, I already have this grid, this achievement, 5,000 videos. I can share it on Facebook, on Twitter, and I can download it. As a teacher, I can be proud of my achievements. But remember, maybe half of this, or maybe one third of these achievements is thanks to my co-pilots. But they also share my videos. Now, I'm an astrologist. I have spent 1 month of videos. I'm also a student voice ambassador, but because of the coronavirus, I haven't received any gifts from the Flipgrid, from the Microsoft. Now, I'm opening my achievements. And now you will see all the badges I have. So, I'm the community member, student voice ambassador, certified level 2 educator, level 1 educator. Now I need to be level 2 educator. And now what is the new feature here? You can build up your community. For example, I copy this link and I will share with you. And if you, Olga, are not a member of the Flipgrid, you can subscribe, you can follow my link, then you become the Flipgrid educator and you give me a plus. One person. When I have 5 fellow educators signed up, I become community builder level 1. Sachin Thakur is very experienced. He has got some levels. He invites many Indian teachers to subscribe to his link. So this is community building. So this is how we promote Flipgrids. And these are the total videos created by myself. I